delegates, we are in a formal session now. Please abide by the rules of procedure of the EKIN-JMUN.
A nuclear war can devastate multiple countries.
Launching these weapons to outer space isn't exactly the cheapest form of weaponry. And
due to the fact that many economies are tied to outer space, 11% of the world's inhabitants still do not have access to safe water.
We'd want to see the improvement in access to water.
Education about worldwide problems will encourage them to be more responsible. We invite other nations to raise awareness to children.
Children with disabilities must have rights and good life standards.
Children with disabilities are practically only reliant on their environment.
Sanitation is an absolute vitality.
Women and girls are responsible for water collection in 80% of households.
Funding women and their small businesses so they can diversify in their own education.